Inflation in Germany remained above the European Central Bank's 2% target in January. It was up 2.1% compared with a year ago, and that was down to rising energy costs, the latest official data showed. Energy prices, including motor fuels, rose just over 7% at the start of the year. Excluding energy prices, overall inflation would have been 1.5%.